Ever stop to think about the everyday things around you? Your phone, your clothes, your furniture, heck, even the dental floss you're using. They're all made with chemicals. We're talking about the not-so-friendly ones linked to health issues like cancer. And the worst part? There's not enough being done to change it.
Well, that's stupid.
Did you know that the chemicals and plastics industry are the second biggest users of oil in the world?
The chemical industry?
Yeah?
Contributes to around 2 billion.
Yes?
Can you stop interrupting me? Contributes to around 2 billion tons of greenhouse gas emissions, thereby seriously fueling climate change.
Yes.
Why aren't you talking about that?
Well, actually, we are talking.
Does that sound like a good answer to you?
Things you didn't know that you didn't know.
What happens to plastic when it breaks down in nature?
Don't know.
It turns into microplastics and harmful chemicals can be released.
Oh.
Plastics are often used to wrap things to keep them clean. But plastic itself is not always clean.
Plastic in general are filled with toxic chemicals and pollute our environment.
Is there something else we could use instead of plastics?
Stones. What about a super, super small fruit?
Like a potato?
Did you know that between 2000 and 2019, plastic production has doubled and it continues to increase?
This surge in plastic production carries significant consequences for human health and the environment.
Can plastic be toxic to humans?
Yes. As a matter of fact, plastic contains a variety of harmful chemicals, which we are exposed to when they're released.
But why?
Because these chemicals leach from plastics, like food packaging, for example, when we use it.
Why?
Well, because the harmful chemicals are not bound to the plastic, which is a problem.
Why?
Well, it can cause different kind of health issues, but like problems getting a baby brother, like I know you want.
That's not good.
Yeah. Well, that's not good.
Fortunately, we can unwrap ourselves from the chemical crisis we're currently in. We just need our politicians to listen to us. And that's something you can help out with. Sign the petition now.